sorry, maybe I will be a Cuban here. Mary, if you are a man, I'm sure I will. I hear you bring, I am bra. You can't, I mean, not to yet, I will not be a man. A sorry, bring a bra. You can't, I mean, you can't. I will not be a man. I hear from me, Daniel Afro. And I'm meeting with him. I'm sorry. Not the canon, but I can consume 8 verse 4. I say, what is man that you are so mindful of? And the son of man that you care for him? Yet you have made him a little lower than the heavenly beings and crowned him with glory and honor. You gave him dominion over the breadth of your hands. You have put all things under his feet, and all sheep, all oxen, and also the beasts of the field, the birds of the heavens, and the fish of the sea, whatever passes along the path of the sea. O Lord our God, how majestic is your name in all the earth. As the Quranoyam Edawahade, he has crowned us with glory and honor. So people may be here. Not sure if you know, I didn't hear any idea. No, let me know. He has crowned us with glory and honor. Honor to me, not any day. Honor to me, not any day. He has crowned us with glory and honor. Oh, Sada, oh, Sebra, oh, Sabala, de Mayatana, Mayatana, Rio, Se, Maro, Preacante, Maso, Sada, Mayatana. Alleluia, 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 alleluia.
Nyonya kaniti, why are you
ahyɛ a Yesu Kristo.
Yeah.
yourself. Don't be limited by your circumstances. Don't be limited by your situation that you find yourself. Through this worship, God is doing extraordinary things in your life. This afternoon, by evening, we hear good news. This year, by the end of this year, through this worship, God should elevate you from your situation.
Wonderful.
Yeah. There is a story in the book of Matthew chapter 13 and verse 54. Bible said, and the And they said unto themselves, is this not the Jesus we know, the son of the carpenter? And Bible said, they said unto themselves that no, but where come forth this wisdom?
Yes,
beloved, as you join us, worship this song. Do you know something? They were expecting Jesus to be like his father. They were expecting Jesus to be like her mother. They were expecting Jesus to be like his brothers, but not knowing that there is another wisdom hidden behind his life. Beloved, there is a wisdom hidden behind your life. You have not discovered yet, but if you can give yourself totally and join this worship, be one accord, I believe that your life will never be the same. The expectation of your enemies will never come to pass. The expectation of the community concerning your life will never come to pass. The expectations of even your parents will never come to pass. But the expectation of God will come to pass. Bible said, and God said unto Joshua, that Joshua, if you will obey the law which I have set before you, I will give you in charge in my house. I pray for you that from today, God is going to give you in charge over the situations that you are going through. Hear me, it will never end like this. Your life will never end like this. You will never die in shame. You will never die in shame. God is about to change your life. God is about to transform you. God is about to cause your very life. There's going to be an outpouring of the Spirit. Deacon, God bless you for leading us into the presence of God. He said, in his presence will come the refreshing. You see, the presence of God is equal to the peace of God. Hallelujah. He said, and I will give you my presence, and you will have a peace run about. Job said, agree with God and be at peace, and good will come to you. You shall lay down good as like dust. God bless you for joining us. God bless you for giving out your hope. Please watch the video. Go back, watch it again. Go back, saturate your environment with the power and with the presence of God. And through this, your life will change. God bless you for joining us. We are going to come your way the same time, the same hour, to bring you the aroma of the presence of God. God bless you for watching. If you don't have Jesus in your life, Bible said, and the jailer said, Peter and John, that what then can I do to be saved? He shall believe, and you and your household shall be saved. He said, he that have the Son hath life, and he who does not have the Son does not have life. Do you have the Son of God in your life? If you don't have it, today is a new day for you to turn to Jesus. God bless you. If you turn to Jesus, he will change your life and give you a new name. All the expectations of your family or of the expectation of your community, you will never die poor. Listen to me. The environment where you are staying will never influence your life. But the Spirit of the Lord, you have availed yourself to be controlled, will give you a better expectation. He said, I know at the end I have for you the end of good and not of evil, to give you a better end. Let me pray for you. Father, we pray for those who are watching us. We believe that it's not just by enticing words and enticing worship that we brought, but through the Spirit of the Lord, you have led us to sing from within us and to preach to your people. Father, we pray that whatever they are going through, Father, the Bible says that a man born of a field is full of trouble, but we know that a righteous will fall 7 times, but he'll rise up again. Let them rise up from their problem. Let them rise up from their challenges, and let your glory be seen everywhere in the name of Jesus. This is Westridge Media and collaboration with Pentecost Westridge Assembly. Please, if you come across this video, make sure you have shared, like, comment, let us know that you have watched the video. God bless you. Bye bye. Thank you.
Anka meye den, anka me fanye, anka.